If your Techno phone has a sound problem, no sound, low sound, or distorted audio, try these fixes. 1. Check volume and sound settings. Press the volume up button to increase the volume. Go to settings greater than sound and vibration and ensure media, ringtones, and notifications are not muted. If on silent mode, switch to general mode. 2. Restart your phone. A simple restart can fix minor software glitches. 3. Check audio output. If connected to Bluetooth, disconnect any external device, earphones, speakers, and test again. Test with different apps. If sound works in some apps but not others, the issue may be with that specific app. Try updating or reinstalling it. Check for software updates. Go to settings greater than system update and install any pending updates. 6. Clear cache and data. Go to settings, apps, app name, storage and cache, clear cache. If the issue is with the speaker, clear the cache of the audio system app, if available. 7. Use the built-in phone test dial to access the hardware test menu, not available on all models. Look for speaker test or audio test and check if the speaker works. 8. Check for physical damage or water. If your phone got wet, dry it properly and avoid using it until completely dry. Check for dust or debris in the speaker holes and clean them gently. 9. Try earphones or external speakers. If sound works via earphones but not the speaker, your speaker might be damaged. 10. Factory reset, last resort. Back up your data first, Google Drive SD card. Go to settings greater than system greater than reset greater than factory data reset. If none of these solutions work, the speaker or audio IC might be faulty. Visit a Techno service center for professional repair.